Welcome back to a new episode of Earth from Space. The Gulf of Martaban, an arm of the Andaman Sea located in southern Myanmar, is featured in this false color image captured by Copernicus Sentinel-2. The image has been processed in a way that included the near-infrared channel, which makes vegetation appear bright red. The Gulf of Martaban is considered a unique estuarine mudflat environment that is home to a great variety of flora and fauna. Fed by sediment and nutrients from three major rivers, the Gulf supports a number of species, including marine fish, 150,000 migratory birds, as well as supporting the livelihood of tens of thousands of people. The Sitan River originates near Mandalay in Myanmar and flows southward for around 420 kilometers before emptying into the Gulf. A notable characteristic of the Gulf is that it has a tide-dominated coastline, with tidal ranges between 6 and 7 meters. The mouth of the Gulf, which is approximately 100 kilometers wide, narrows into a funnel-shaped bay to produce a powerful tidal bore phenomenon that can reach heights of over a meter in the upper estuary. As a result, the tidal mudflats of the Gulf are among the largest in the world. The distinct rectangular shape is part of the Myanji Wetland Wildlife Sanctuary, a designated Ramsar site of international importance. The site encompasses several artificial lakes and bodies, visible in black. One of the bodies of water appears in light blue, most likely owing to eutrophication, the overabundance of algae, phosphorus, and other plant nutrients. The city of Yangon lies at the convergence of the Yangon and Bago rivers. With over 7 million people, Yangon is Myanmar's most populous city and its most important commercial center. The city served as the country's capital until 2006. Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission to supply the coverage and data delivery needed for Europe's Copernicus program. The mission's frequent revisits over the same area and high spatial resolution allow changes in water bodies to be closely monitored.